And how that impacts the Caps is going to be a big one. A shot off the post. Keeper gets Theodore, and he kept it out of the net as Matt Walker fired from the blue line. And now we got a whistle for an offside. Wow.
Oh, man, I tell you what. Those dings, the sound of it hitting the post is really what you think. When you hear a ding, it usually is going to go out of trouble. You hear that dunk or that thump, it goes in. But this one ding, and you see it lying right there. Theodore, who's very, very quick, was able to get that stick back there and clear it out of trouble.
Rowe, they really needed to make up some points here. Theodore launched that all the way down. Is that going to go in? Jose Theodore has scored a goal!
Set out for Carolina's Ron Brindamore, Eric Cole, Glenn Wesley, and Sean Hill. Brindamore crosses center. Here they come. Over the line. Wesley's in. Holding. 2-1. Theodore got a piece of it. Stolen by Cole. Looking for Brindamore in front of center. Did they score? Somehow Theodore miraculously got to it.
That was an absolutely extraordinary save. Rod Brindamore made a whale of a play to Glenn Wesley. And seconds after that, watch this play and watch Theodore's glove hand. Look at that. Oh, it's rolling down. You know what? It would almost be good to look at the aerial view here to make sure that this puck did not cross the goal line in the air.
You'd have to go up top.
Oh, you'd have to. Boy, what an absolutely remarkable athletic play by Jose Theodore. This is absolutely awesome. It's rolling down his back, off of his melon, down the back, and he keeps that thing out of the net. That is an absolutely incredible save.
Pat Bush is the video goal judge. He's on the horn now with the referees. It looks like the evidence will be inconclusive at best. Looks like it was right on the line. And he now confers with the official scorers. Oh, the obvious number 60 looks on. No goal. Has to be the right call. We'll see it one more time up top.
I mean, just no play. I'm speechless right now. I mean, when you just think about the athleticism required to make a play like this.
Unbelievable.
I don't even think I'm reaching behind my back. I don't even know if I have the flexibility
be
to
careful.
Do that. I think I just pulled something.
Tear your rotator cuff. Don't do it. Now they go.
Early. Damon Langkow coming from the weak side, and watch Jose respond right here with the, how did that, I mean, that's just an amazing save there by Jose Theodore. Peter McNabb called it a 10-bell save, absolutely, it's a great description. Watch Theodore here, he's got all kinds of traffic, the puck comes loose,
wow,
comes across. Lucky for him, good for him, he's a right-handed catching goalie in this situation, otherwise that one probably goes in. That's a great save.
Face-off win by Dubinsky. Roosevelt slides it down the boards. Crossbow there toward the net. Stop. Gabrick got it. Wraparound save. Rebound. Another save. Oh, Theodore comes up huge against Marion Gabrick.
Well, allowed them. One of the reasons why Theodore was the MVP in the National Hockey League back a number of years ago was because of his quickness. He showed it there, and then look at the glove. He gets over with his quickness to stop Gabrick. We know how quick he is.
Krejci offers it for Wheeler. Out wide to Ryder. Knifing inside. Backhander stop. Rebound. Oh! Theodore! Magnificent stick save! They are calling a hooking penalty. Or are they not?
Yeah, they are. And I know they already waved it off, but we'll take a look here. I think it's going against the Caps. And the whistle went before the Bruins had that second or third opportunity. And it's going to be Alex for the hat trick. Michael Ryder, has he ever been the best forward on this hockey team? There's the shot, there's the save, and it's hard to detect any hook, and there it is, seven right there, underneath the right shoulder of the Bruin goal to the net. That was a good play going to the net by Hunwick.
Beossa, a fresque.
Oh, mais quel arrêt, t'as vu?
Tout un arrêt, wow.
Vraiment,
regardez bien, surveillez bien la mitaine de... Théodore a ras la glace ou presque. Oh! Quel jeu de la part de Théodore. Wow!
Et en plus, il s'est assuré de ne pas traverser la ligne des buts.
Donc, voyez avec ici, avec la mitaine devant lui. Là, il doit tout de suite suivre la cadence avec Ossa et avec la mitaine, se charge bien de garder la mitaine devant lui.
Ah ben, ça n'a peut-être pas été le match le plus orthodoxe, mais ça a été assez spectaculaire.